who's the girl they talking about that you infected and then they mad about it and that's how this shit got out?
I didn't affect no bitch. I don't know who what saying what. I don't know.
Marcus stated that you had one of his homegirls. He said, I know her. I ain't talked to him yet. He said that you affected her, and that's how the story got out. Why would Mark? What's the reason in Marcus bringing this whole situation up? Because if he wouldn't have said
I don't know. What's the girl's name?
Who you infected? I don't know.
For somebody
to come out and just point you out specifically.
Listen, bro. When you're non-detected, it's impossible for you to infect anybody. It's impossible. You know, I wish I could take you with my doctor. So my doctor, maybe you'll hear from the white man, face or mouth, you will believe it. Because you ain't hearing it. You ain't believe me. It's impossible to transmit any type of infection if you're non-detected. Being non-detected, that means it's a trace of a virus that's in you, a trace of it. That's it. I got medication, nigga, $1,500 for one pill. One pill, bro. I'm healthy. Ain't nothing wrong with me, my nigga. I'm healthy. It's just a trace of it. If that was the case, she will be infected, and she's pregnant. Right now, my baby will have it. So how the fuck, think about what
she gotta take. But I know she gotta take. I know she gotta take a medication so she don't get affected.
Well, if that's the case, she do have to take a medication to be able to have the baby to don't get infected. But you know how long I've been fucking her, busting nuts in her with no medication. It's just the fact on with the baby. See, when the baby's involved, she only has to take a pill just for the birth of the child, bro. That's it. She ain't affected, bro. I've been having, this is my girl from fifth grade, my nigga. From fifth grade.
So how long you done had it? How long you had it?
I done had this shit since, like, 2010. So, like, I don't understand, like, you think about what I'm, like, all of this time.
So how did it come out? Okay, how did it come out that anybody found out since it was records? Since you don't got to tell nobody.
Because I when I first came up here, I told a few motherfuckers, and then, like, this one girl I was fucking with up here, she got mad. And that's probably who he talking about. He probably talking about Angela. Now, Angela, it's a girl named Angela. She's locked up. She's infected. She had HIV. When I came up here, she had it. I had it. We was friends. I knew she had it. She knew I had it. But we never said nothing to each other. We both knew, though. But we never said nothing to each other. And my homeboy told me, you know she got that shit. And then I was like, for real? So, and then she heard from somebody that I had it. So, when this shit came out with the both of us, when we both found out with each other, we felt comfortable. And we started fucking with each other. Like, oh, damn, straight up, damn, you knew all this time, you ain't tell me? I was like, hell no. She like, you knew? Why you ain't say nothing? I'm like, why you ain't say nothing? And we laughed about the shit. And because we both knew.